So here's Vegas Pro 17. I want to open this VETCH file from the desktop. Okay, and get the message an error occurred while loading the project file. This file can't be opened by the installed version of Vegas, may be corrupt, and download installed latest update of Vegas. So this is version 17. Was project is created under Vegas Pro version 18, so you need to download and install version 18. The program is older program newer. Download latest version, install it.